Hey guys, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved, but this time, instead of its Ark, well, it's not really back because this would be the first episode of this. This is Scorched Earth, and we're gonna be what we always are. There we go. We are done though. Okay, there's a tree. And see? Scorched. Welcome to Scorched Earth, with our little itchy thingy in our hand. Ooh, there's a kangaroo. Okay. I know all the animals in this because we got Scorched on my Xbox. But we need to... I know exactly what to upgrade first thing. We just need to collect all this. And we need to get fortitude, and only fortitude. Burn that, and let's look. Okay, see what. Wow, everything for Scorched is at level 5. Alright. Well, we're level 4, so that's pretty good. But because Scorched is so hot, and that we're all gonna get scorched, the main thing you wanna upgrade is fortitude. I found a pretty nice area right here. I'm pretty sure there's an area that has silica pearls. And yes, I said silica pearls. Which are only found in, you guessed it, water. Now, granted, it's not that much water. It's just a little bit. Oh, there it is, down there. I have no idea how we're gonna get down there. Ooh, there's a bone right there too. But it's gonna happen as long as we don't die first. More fortitude. Okay. Man. Eesh. Okay. I think we got ourselves in a pickle. Are those? Okay, yeah, those are what I think. Oh no, dang it. There's thorny dragons. And I'm stuck. There's two bad things happening right now. Alright, well, leap of faith! Dead. Okay, there we go. Kinda got stuck there, so I couldn't really do much. But we do want to go back there. Let's get stone, sand, all that. Okay. We need... Ooh, look, there's a weird thingy up there. I don't think it has anything, so I'm not gonna bother with it, but... That's neat. Thatch. Give me some wood. Okay. And we need more thatch. Okay. Give me all your thatch. Simple wood tree. And there we go. Okay. Now we can get flint and thatch for our axe. Thatch. Now we just need flint. Okay. There we go. Simple as pie. Which is... If you're talking about, like, pie, like, math pie, not very easy. But, I'm not talking about math pie, so... Okay. Okay. Let's learn this. And... Okay. Right now, we made our axe. We can go and... Okay. We need... Oh, look, it's a moth. Hello, moth. Alright, we need to figure out a way down to that area we found. Because if we can be by water, we can get water extremely easy. Because I don't think the water disappears on this. I don't think it does, but it could. But there's a lot of water there, so we should be fine either way. I'll be right back when I find a way down there. Guys, we're back. And it appears we are back in that one area where he died and there was water, but I said this place was easy, so yeah. That's a purple drop. I can't grab it though. Level 9, we can almost make or learn the engram for a tent. So that's gonna be good. We need to get some good stuff. We need to get wood, we need to thatch, and stone. So yeah, but we found an area to build our base for now, anyways, until we find something better. Or until we just decide to change our mind. Okay, now let's drop the sand. And now we can make another pickaxe. Finally, okay. Now, this. If you go. There. Okay, we need thatch, hide, wood, and silk. I know how to get all those things. But it's not the easiest thing. These things give silk, I'm pretty sure. We'll try them. Yeah, here's the silk. Okay. So we get the silk, then we need to somehow find something that we can kill easily, and go from there. Fine. Okay. I guess, do we have enough silk? Yes, we do. We just need wood and thatch, and then the hide. Which we can get pretty easily. Okay, let's make that. Let's get our thatch. And now let's get our wood. And then we'll be set. And all we'll need is a nice 50 hide. I don't think I can kill anything at all right now. Guess we can find out though. Not seeing anything. There's a scorpion. Don't want to mess with that though. Especially since they don't give hide. I just want to find like some creature that I can kill without being murdered. Which I am not finding. Dang it, that's... Go this way. Just go this way. Don't go this way. We left the comfort zone. And now we are paying the price. Run! Run if I want to live. Alright, I'm fine. Except that scorpion. A bad scorpion. Bad scorpo. Alright, bye, scorpo. You were a terrible friend. I don't think there's anything that I can kill right now for hide. That's fortitude. Okay. Let's get this. That's gonna help. Let's get narcotic. Play this. Ooh, luring. There we go. Okay, so we can knock that thing out if we wanted to. I think it eats meat, though. We'll have to find out if it eats sand. I don't know why sand is needed for a boomerang, but okay. How much should... There we go. Okay. And... There we go. Now let's tame it. Come, scorpion. Whee! 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 Ooh. Go to sleep. What do you eat? Berries? I'm assuming not. No, but I shall kill you. Yes, you can give me valuable things. And dead. Okay. A lot of chicken. Okay. And then my five berries. We need to find something that we can... Ooh, I got an idea. Granted, it's not the best idea. We should probably up our movement speed. Okay. Like I said, not the best idea I have in mind. Where'd it go? There it is. Hoi! Hoi! Okay, run! Ow, ow, run, run, run. Dang it! Okay, this is not good. We need to get our stuff real quick. Boom. Okay. Where are we? No, our boomerang. Okay, then. It's a little jerboa. Now come here and let me punch you. You're gonna be my friend. Because I have no friends. Why am I grabbing stone? Granted, it's gonna help, but I don't want your stone. Okay, there we go. There you go, little buddy. Take some berries. Come up. There we go. Just hopefully I don't forget about it. Get it. Get. Okay then. Get. Can I get? There we go. Now we can grab the flowers. Now you can have 10 berries. Alright, there we go. We shall have all the berries for him. Or her, I didn't really check. Let's find out, it's a female. Okay. Alright, let's give it some health. Feed it all these berries. Okay, there we go. Okay, now. This stuff. We need to learn the thatch. And there we go. There, okay. Now to make this stuff we need thatch, wood, and clay. Which means we also need cord and thatch. Let's do some more levels. There we go. Okay. We got a thing on our shoulder. And we got a thing on our shoulder. Ooh, it's thingy. Alright guys, we're back. We are taming a parasaur. And we are now gathering apparently fiber. As much as fiber is useful, I kinda need some berries. Oh. Okay. Alright, there we go. We gotta make sure this thing has a lot of berries. We got all the stuff that we had back. So we're okay. Let's give this thing some movement speed here, level 2. Okay. Alright, there we go. We're all good. This is actually where I had a base on my Xbox. And it worked out pretty well. There wasn't too much baddies. Wait, is this the spot? What is that? That's another parasaur. I think this is the spot. I think. Unless they change the map. But it was similar to this. I had one of those, and then there was like a skeleton thingy, like probably right about there. There's raptors down there. I don't like that. Okay. This seems like a pretty big space to build. Let's just do this. And now what do we need for this? Okay, we need stone and of course hide. Okay. I don't know exactly what to murder. I just gotta find them. Okay. I'll be right back once I find one. Alright guys, we're back. There's a level 15 Ankylo. We're gonna make it pass out and then kill it. Cause that's the right thing to do. Cause that way it's asleep while we kill it and stuff. Or hopefully it's asleep and doesn't feel all this pain and suffering. But this should get us hide. Ooh, I wanna be able to build a tent now that I think about it. It gives us 50 and plus the rest that we need, which I forget what we're even making. Oh yeah, it's the pistol, so whoa. Don't float away, please. I need your body. Can you give me 65 hide, please? I don't care, just take it. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Now let's do... we'll get the stones for that in a little bit. Okay. We got that now. This. We need thatch and silk. I should be able to get silk around one of these flowers. soon. Soon, my friends. Soon, I need to find water. Okay, hopefully I can find water. Or something. Or a water jug bug. Okay, nope. Go this way. Turn around, just go this way. Act like we didn't see a thing. And act like we really need water, because we really, really need some water. Water, please. Anywhere. There's these guys that are stuck, but that's not gonna get me water. Do bears give you water? I don't think bears give you water. Do they? Oh, they do. It's like, basically none. How many bears do you have? Enough, okay. We're gonna grab a bunch of berries and just eat them. That's our main source of food until we can, you know, get water easily. Okay. There we go. We need thatch. Alright. Okay. I'll be right back. I'll see you once I get all the stuff. Right, guys, we're back. And I figured out how to get water easily. And it's called cactus sap. Yes, this stuff that is used to make the clay, you can use for water, and it's really good for the water and stuff. Now, it's just turning night, but I turned up the gamma so you guys can see. There's a drop over there. Not sure if I can get that. I'm not sure if I can get really too much of the drops anyways. Oh wait, level 31. Maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna try and get some type of flying bird though, before I do anything, but that's gonna be kinda hard. But we can make, we need more sand. I'll just get a bunch of sand. I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. And raptor claws is over there. You can see him moving. If I had a spyglass, I could look at him, but don't have a spyglass. Hopefully it flies over here before it departs. Or leaves, rather. But I have some stuff doing. I was getting some sand, getting some meat cooked up, and sand. Okay. Now let's grab this. Do foundations. Okay. I can't tell if he's coming towards us or going away from us. Okay. Also, I got a saddle for this. Alright, I'm gonna all my stuff. Put it on here. Put it on here. And I'm gonna go for Yeah, okay, so raptor causes was going away from us. I'm gonna go for these back here, though. So, wait. I'm gonna build a bed. Gotta build a bed. Hide and fiber. Okay. I know we have that. How much height do we need for bed? Okay. We need fiber. Just the fiber in here. No. Okay. Here's the fiber. Okay. But we need more. Stuff. Okay. Wait, yeah, let's just try you. You can murder some stuff. Even though you're not the worst creature, but you're one of the worst. I think probably this one's probably, I think, maybe the third worst, which is good. I guess, I don't know. I'll just kill this. Yes! No! Raptor claws. Whoa, it's a heat storm. It's a heat storm. And I need this badly. I should be fine for a little bit. Super heat. It is now day two. Alright. This thing should die soon. Let's just get our stamina back. And now we'll start killing again. Also, I'm sorry if you hear my clicking. My mouse is a loud mouse. I can't do anything about that. If I can, please tell me. Because I don't like you guys hearing my mouse. I don't think you like hearing my mouse. Where'd it go? That took so much time to kill. Where'd it go? Is it really flying all the way over here? It did. It did. It really did. Wow. Okay. Let's just do a little bit of this. There we go. And there we go. Now we have more hide. I can't believe it flung this far. And there we go. Okay. And now we can run through the verse. Okay. Not this. Let's do speed. Okay. Doing your little dance. Okay, now I can move. Alright, let's do this. Let's get that blue one. Wait, no, I need this. This is important. Okay. And done. Okay. Let's go in here. Let's close the door. And let's up our fortitude. And okay, so I think that's pretty good. in all this. Let's lay in the storage box. There's a storage box. And shield. Maybe you. Relatops. Okay. We shall learn armor. That way we can make armor. Let's learn this. Okay. Ooh, the desert stuff. Okay. Desert cloth is super good for this. Let's just search for... Wait, no, it's... Here we go. Alright. I think our food's in... Parasaur. Alright, there we go. Back in. Click. Okay. We shall go to that. Over there. I'll meet you when we get there. Yeah.
Scorched lagging for you?
No. Oh. No, I'm cutting this out. Alright guys, I'm back and there wasn't anything in the crate that was good. The only thing that was in it was a whip blueprint, but we already have the whip. Alright. So, yeah. Okay. There's a bunch of things over here, jerboas and stuff. And these. Take their oil and all that, which is pretty nice considering that. Okay. I know up there there's iron, metal and stuff, but the only problem is there's also golem up there. But right now we're just looking at drops, so it doesn't really matter right now, as long as nothing goes to our base and goes, hey, I'm gonna kill your tamed creatures and destroy all your stuff and stay here forever and ever. As long as that doesn't happen, then we're good. If it does happen, then we're dead. But I have them on neutral, so they might be able to kill maybe one thing, and I don't think two things. I don't think my stuff's that good yet. Really depends on what the level is, but all these things are like level 1 and stuff. I don't know how to change that either, so... otherwise I'd make them higher level. Not super high, but... yeah. Oh wait, I don't know how to change it. Never mind. I'm not gonna change it until I have good dinos. Because when it's dinos that high level, you die all the time. And I don't want that, because that's gonna ruin the series. But... I'll be right back. I'm gonna end this here. All your support is greatly appreciated. And I will see you in the next one. Bye bye!